Hi, this is Sriyank Siddhartha and welcome back to my course. Well, this course is organized into different chapters and in each chapter you will learn a new concept. So let's take an overview of all the chapters in this course. So in the first chapter, we will get an introduction to C programming language. Then we will do some software setup such as installing the compiler, IDE and so on. Then in the next four chapters, we will start writing our first program in C. Explore tokens, how to get user input, and explore various operators in C language. Furthermore, we will explore what are conditional statements and how to use algorithms and flowcharts to write complex C programs. Following this, we will see chapters like miscellaneous concepts and best practices. So whatever chapters we have covered so far until now, these two chapters will add a cherry on the top to understand things better in C. Fine. Moving on, we will cover chapters that will help us to dive into C programming a little deeper. We will start with concepts like loops and loop control statements. Then we will explore arrays and strings. Next, we will explore what are functions and the concept of recursion, which is a little tricky to understand at first. Furthermore, we will understand a little advanced concepts such as pointers, memory management in C, and user-defined data types. And lastly, we will end our course by again exploring a few of the miscellaneous concepts. This will again add a cherry at the top of our knowledge. And we are going to cover these concepts using amazing slides, hands-on demos with all the source code available for you in the GitHub. And this course is full of quizzes, code challenges, and exercises, which will help you to dive deeper and understand things better. So yes, let's start this course from the next chapter onwards. See you there.